Greetings. Our readings from today are Genesis chapters 12 to 15. The first 11 chapters of Genesis gave us the history of sin that's had a negative impact on God's good creation. We learned that humankind has a superiority over creation because of being created in the image and likeness of God. And we learned that that comes with responsibility to care for God's creation. But because of our sin and brokenness, that's going to get in the way of us obeying God's commands. So it's necessary to have those first 11 chapters and understanding them as we move forward to Abraham, because that gives us an understanding of this history of salvation that is unfolding throughout the Bible. God's promise to Abram is not only going to bring Abram happiness, we learn in chapter 12. Abraham will essentially be famous. He'll have a name for himself. And this is in contrast to yesterday's reading in chapter 11 that contained the power of Babel. But it's important to note that Abram's notoriety is due to his trust in what God does. He's not out to make a name for himself. Abram is being faithful to what God is going to do through him. So what we get in today's readings is that God is calling Abraham, and he's being promised a great nation. He's going to be the source of blessing for all of humanity. But this is not Abram's work, it's God's work, and Abram is seeking to be faithful to God. In chapter 14, Abram is blessed by Melchizedek, who is both a king and a priest, and following this in chapter 15 is the covenant God makes with Abram, and we are left knowing that Abram will have a son. So in kind of reviewing what we read so far into today, we have gone from a humanity being scattered in chapter 11 to a focus on one individual and his descendants. John Kilsman points out that God's promised gifts of land, progeny, and earthly prosperity in chapter 12, verses 1 to 3, are a reversal of the curses in Eden in chapter 3, verses 16 and 19. So we do really see from the beginning God's saving hand at work for both humanity and the world. That's some reflection for today. I am in my van, but I am parked and not driving. You guys have a good day, and God bless.